Team BCX, previously known as Team Telkom, is a professional road, mountain bike and track racing team owned by former Olympic cyclist Malcolm Lange. Relaunched their cycling team at the Sandtindag to reveal their 2017 cycling outfit and to share their vision and goals for 2017.
Telkom has now decided on a federal model to serve its customers. With its acquisition of Business Connection, this week we launched the BCX brand, which is our new brand we will be serving business customers with. And we've rebranded the cycling team to BCX. Cycling has become one of the biggest growth sports in an executive environment, but also it's also a lot of people have now warmed to cycling, and you can see races like the 94.7 Telkom race, how many thousand people participate. Joburg is the metropole of our economic growth, and a lot of our business customers are from Joburg. And we decided we'll keep it local and support the cycling team from here.
I've created Lange Sports, which is really a company that sits as a mediator. So we make sure the sponsors get the needs that they need. And obviously I look after the riders, because you know riders and athletes can be quite tricky at times. So we take the burden away from a sponsor. We give basically the riders what they need and obviously the sponsors what they're looking for. Well, I think cyclists, you know, we've always had great talent. I think the essence is actually whether there's enough teams in the country. You know, times are tough. You know, to have sponsorships like this is a lot of hard work, and we try really hard to keep them. And I think if we had more teams and we had more development side where people can look after sponsors and build the sport, because I do believe there's a big interest. If you look at cycling internationally, it's massive. You know, you've got the Dimension Datas of the world who have been overseas and setting a big mark internationally.
With the Gauteng MEC for Roads and Transport in attendance, we managed to get his thoughts about the implementation of accommodating cycling in the province from a transport perspective.
Cycling is a growing sport in Gauteng. For the 94.7 challenge that we have, it's about 33,000 riders that come from all over the country, all over the world. So it's becoming a very big thing. For us, the important thing is to try and move, whilst we build the sporting and the recreational side of it, it's important to use cycling as a means of transport, as a mode of mobility. So for short distance, of course, I don't expect somebody to cycle 50 kilometers to work. But what I would like to see, that if you in your neighborhood, you're going to the shop to buy some chocolate or something, instead of getting into a car, cycle down, take the kids with you, occupy the streets. In that way, we make cycling a living reality in our neighborhoods. We don't need dedicated cycling lanes for that. All my life, I grew up cycling. I lived in Indonesia. 50 years, I'm there now. In the early years, there were no tarred roads. It was all gravel. And we cycled, but that was the great fun of it. We would speed and then press the brakes and skid the bike. But that was the fun of it. So you don't need dedicated cycling lanes for everything, but in your neighborhood, if more and more people come out cycling, it's in the consciousness of motorists that look, there are other road users, and you just take occupation of the streets and use it.
We caught up with some of the Team BCX riders to get their view about the rebranding of the team and their personal goals for the cycling season.
I'm very pleased to see that big companies like Telkom and BCX invest in something like cycling, because I see a lot of opportunity in not just growing the sport, but growing it as a platform for companies to meet and do business in. Like, cycling's the new goal. I think the biggest goal for myself and for Team BCX is the African jersey at the APSA Cape Epic, and we've put in a lot of hard work and prep for the race, and that's our main goal for the year. But there's numerous mountain bike races, stage races that's coming up after the Cape Epic. We've got Joburg to see on the cards, as well as the Sarnie to see and SA Marathon Champs. And then obviously also at the end of the year, the 94.7 Telkom Challenge that we'll also be participating in.
Change is always good, but the core remains the same, and I'm happy about that. As the riders, we're really grateful for BCX now coming on board, and I think the support from them will just make us as a team grow from strength to strength. We've got a lot of big goals this year. I mean, the Cape Town Cycle Tour will definitely be the highlight, and we hope to do really, really well this year. And I think this rebranding comes at a crucial time, and we we're hoping to get the brand out there as quick as possible. You know, they say you must always start with a bang, and we as the riders, we look forward to do really well there.
I'm Raymond Muruku for Joburg Today.